How did that go for you, Finn?
Good. It went surprisingly well.
What went wrong towards the end?
I let go. With a hand. Me, cocky John. Oh, it's cold now.
Scout Community Week, we wanted to do something to help everyone in Bramhall. We collected money from recent bag packs. So with help from the North West Ambulance Service, we bought 2 defibs. We put one at the Village Club. And one at the Methodist Church. These defibs are available 24 hours a day to everyone in Bramhall. But we wanted to make sure people knew how to use them. So first we had a training night at Scouts, so we all knew what to do in an emergency. and we wanted to train other people in Bramhall. So we sent 9 of our leaders to learn how to provide training in CPR and defibrillators.
The Beavers, Cubs and Scouts posted brilliant posters. The Scouts delivered loads of leaflets to the houses in Bramhall.
We opened one of the vacant shops in the precinct on a very busy Saturday and Sunday. Over the weekend, over 600 people received the training.
The next weekend we took part in another community project. The Friends of Lovely Park organised a weeding, tidy and ball planting day. Lots of scouts helped plant balls on a beautiful day.
We didn't do that, he did.
We had a Halloween night where we played traditional games and made toffee apples.
Go!
This year's bonfire night was great and was very popular. It was a great night. We had a jump to trip. No. And we had a trip to Jump Nation. To defibrillators.
What was that again?
Defibrillators.
I can't say it. It's good, it's close. Try again.
Start again.
Just say the defibrillators.
Defibrillators. I can't say it. This is going to turn out so bad. These defibrillators are to help everyone. So with help from the North West Ambulance Service, we bought 2 defibs.